I'm just looking at the user select, and I recognize that in one of the cases, selecting the logged in user returns the actual user object or nothing. But in the other case, the username, or I guess we're setting the username based on a string. Value is actual. We're also querying the user list if there aren't any options. So I'm going to get rid of that because I don't think that should be conditional. And I also want to think about this a little bit more. Okay, so the value is user. Value is actual. Get user select your username. This is kind of a mess. So for the time being, logged in user. Select your username. Select logged in user should return a user object. So I need to make sure that works the way that I expect it to. Okay, so I'm gonna change this and assume this is going to break a few of the other components that I have. I'm also going to get rid of this idea. I think that's all I want to do now.